ocean is anything that ends up where it's not supposed to be. So plastic isn't something natural, and it shouldn't ever be in a natural environment, and it has a lot of consequences on the environment. It can entangle animals, and they can eat it, and it makes them very sick. So pollution is anything that is where it's not supposed to be.
So like trash, things that you throw away in trash cans. So all of those things end up going to our landfills first.
What is a landfill?
A landfill is basically, you know, you see the big garbage trucks, and they, you know, every morning they take the garbage and they bring it out to these big, huge areas, and they just dump the trash in these huge areas.
Yes, the dumps.
And so what ends up happening is sometimes some of those things can end up, sometimes those landfills are near rivers, and that trash can go into those rivers and affect animals that live there. So, have you guys ever seen like something laying on the side of the road, like when you're driving, like maybe a plastic bag or like a Doritos bag that maybe someone just left there? So how do you guys think it gets there? Do you think someone just throws it there, or does it have, how does it get there? Yeah.
Are those your daughters?
Okay.
The wind's a great idea.
On the water.
Yeah.